Electricity is fundamental to modern society and the economy. However, most of the world relies on electricity systems built around 50 years ago. These are inefficient and cannot offer an appropriate response to today's urgent global challenges. There is an estimated $13 trillion investment required in energy infrastructure over the next 20 years. This poses an imminent need and opportunity to shift towards a low carbon, efficient, and clean energy system. Smart grids will be a necessary enabler of this transition. What is a smart grid? A smart grid is an intelligent, digitized energy network, delivering electricity in an optimal way from source to consumption. This is achieved by integrating information, telecommunication, and power technologies with the existing electricity system. The benefits of a smart grid include improved efficiency and reliability of the electricity supply, integration of more renewable energy into existing networks, supporting the development of electric vehicles at scale, new solutions for customers to optimize their electricity consumption, reduction of carbon emissions.
Smart grid is not just about improving the existing infrastructure that empowers our world. It is about realizing the full potential of what we can offer. New transport solutions, support for new economies, and to use the resource we have in the most effective and efficient manner.
The World Economic Forum September 2010 report, Accelerating Successful Smart Grid Pilots, developed in partnership with Accenture and industry experts from across the smart grid value chain, outlines the industry's challenges and conditions for success. Governments are increasingly recognizing the value of smart grids. China aims at building a strong smart grid by 2020. The US has dedicated $4.5 billion of its fiscal stimulus package. Significant initiatives are currently underway in Europe, Japan, Australia, and Korea. Are smart grids guaranteed to succeed? To ensure that public and private money is spent effectively, smart grid pilots must be successful in testing all aspects. A poorly planned and executed pilot can set back the adoption of smart grids and negatively impact the public perception of low-carbon technologies. Deploying smart grids at scale will be challenging, but successful pilot projects can set the direction. From discussions and research in some of the 90 pilot projects underway worldwide, emerged a series of lessons that can improve the effectiveness of existing and planned pilots and accelerate their transition to full-scale rollout.
Smart grids are absolutely fundamental if we're going to achieve some of our climate change objectives. If you like, smart grids are the glue, they're the energy internet of the future, and they are the essential component which is going to bring demand and supply together.
I want to talk about the smart grid from the ICT's perspective. Information technology will not only support the smart grid to be automatically observable and controllable. More importantly, it will help us to achieve the vision of smart grid for everyone.
The one concern that I have is that we oversell the value of it because it's going to take a while to roll it out. And it will enable things like a plug-in electric vehicle, but it's going to enable things we can't yet imagine. So I think it holds great promise for the future, and it's really critical that we make the economic decision today to implement it so that we can prepare for tomorrow.
Pilots should be used to improve regulatory incentives. Regulators have a critical role to play in creating innovation reward schemes that align incentives across the electricity value chain and encourage utilities and their partners to develop new technologies, operating and business models, while acknowledging the risks involved. Pilots need to develop greater consumer insight and systematically engage with consumers. Utilities will need to develop new business models, attract everyday customer value propositions, and ways to communicate them clearly to ensure adoption.
In my mind, the most important success factor is consumer acceptance. Having a smart grid pilot that provides value to consumers, that provides applications that help consumers reduce their energy bill and gain visibility and control, will, I think, provide the foundation for popular support for smart grid investments throughout the industry.
Decision makers need to take on board these recommendations to deliver smart grids, a cornerstone for a low carbon, efficient, and secure energy future.